And meanwhile, we're also getting the latest from the murder trial of Oscar Pistorius, which, of course, is going to throw the spotlight right back onto the South African athlete. It is going to be a long legal process. And the trial began with Pistorius pleading not guilty before witnesses were called in to give their account.
Just about a year ago, the shocking news of double amputee athlete Oscar Pistorius allegedly shooting his girlfriend Reeva Steenkamp. The proceedings began with Pistorius's lawyer reading a statement, repeating that what happened was a tragic accident, and concluded with Pistorius pleading not guilty.
Do you understand the charges, Mr. Pistorius?
I do, my lady.
How do you plead?
Not guilty, my lady.
The first witness in the case was Dr. Michelle Berger, Pistorius's neighbour and a university lecturer. Starting her evidence quite tearfully as she described hearing Steenkamp's blood-curdling screams. According to Michelle, she asked her husband to call the security after she heard a man scream too, crying for help three times. When Pistorius's defence counsel Barry Rook questioned Michelle if she mistook the gunshots for a sound of a cricket bat, the witness replied saying that it was nowhere near the sound of a cricket bat. Day one of the Pistorius trial saw a lot of drama, and despite attempts from Barry Roo, witness Michelle's account didn't go well with Oscar's camp, as more witnesses will continue to testify in what seems to be a long legal battle. Sports Bureau Times Now.